this one to you guys. I know it's people are quiet because younger girls do. My sister didn't know that. So I'm just telling you guys that today's video will be filmed today. And it is Thursday. So I'm gonna be uploading videos. Every now and then. So I'll do every Sunday, every week is gonna, every day is gonna be Do Not Try Your Punch Challenge for 8th grade. So yeah. So it's gonna be premiered because I'm gonna set it to premiere. So what I'm gonna do is film it, and then around 8, like 9 o'clock p.m., like 10 o'clock p.m. or 11 o'clock p.m. tonight, I will set it at that time, and then it'll be around 10 o'clock p.m., it'll be premiering, I promise. And don't forget, I'll be premiering videos to try to get cut challenges Fridays, Saturdays, at 11:30 p.m. Eastern Time. So, if I don't know when I'm gonna do, Saturdays and Fridays is gonna be 11:25 p.m. Eastern Time premiering the video. But I just wanted to tell you guys that, I mean, you guys know that was easy for you guys, because I guess I'll just keep the premiering time Monday through Thursday. Monday through Thursday at 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time, so yeah, the normal kind. And don't worry, there'll be a lot of videos coming up, so just be prepared, because there's a lot of classes I can do videos in, because I'm going to do 2 videos, so 1 today, in my first period, so today, 1 Do Not Try to Get Involved Challenge in my first period, and then 1 another one in my 6th period science class, and then another one tomorrow in 1st and 6th period, so, and that video for 6th period tomorrow will be uploaded on Sunday, and Saturdays will be the same thing. Probably doing another period, I don't even know. But yeah, since you guys like, subscribe. I'll probably do in world history. I'll try to do it in world history. If I can, then I will. So, yeah. Alright. That's gonna, end the video. So make sure you guys subscribe, leave a like, and turn on your post notifications. Okay? That's all I have for you guys today. Bye. Make sure you guys stay tuned for premium videos.